I know where we are. I know what has happened. In some fashion, and I lack the intellect to know precisely how, we have traveled from Earth's future to Earth's past.
But we saw the Earth destroyed.
And Earth will be destroyed, just as we saw it. Only since seeing it, we have passed through a backward disturbance in time. Did you notice the date meter clicking down after the shockwave hit our ship?
Yes.
We returned to Earth nearly 2,000 years before its destruction. That is another reason for us to keep silent. Our human captors will not be edified to learn that one day their world will crack like an egg and burn to a cinder because of an ape war of regression. Apes at this instant in time cannot yet talk. For the moment, we should follow their example.